I think in the mixture of emotions that we have and over the last 48 hours after this happened, anger wasn't particularly one of them.
Assimilation turns us all into friends. In fact, it brings us so close together we can hear each other's thoughts.
Thank you.